century of front. I'm the B, the R to the double E-G, and down with my homie G-A-S and O-E, and suckers causing static cause they still be disagreeing. I don't give a cause I'm from F-L-I-M-T, in a city where pity runs low. If you ever shoot through my city, now you know, cause we are strictly business and we also got a pride. And if you don't like it, I suggest you break wide. Suckers study looking for the ammo in he wire, thinking that he was the best one, so they I ain't got time to see what he been out, to give up all his money and to give up what he got. That's the way I am, MC B, can I be different? Never change the ways for the world or the government. If it was the president, then I would state facts. You leave it up to me, I'll paint the White House black and ain't no future in your front. Mouse made a meadow, pocket full of yellow.
MLB The Show's special coverage of the annual three-day Topps Amateur Showcase is on the air. Today, we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the West Region and the prospects from the Central Region. Ever closer to first pitch here this afternoon, let's get a look at today's starting lineups. And let's also get a look here at our starting pitchers matchup as you see two southpaws getting the call here in this one. Number 20 will take his first cuts of the batting ball game here.
Second baseman, number 20.
And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
Now with two on, nobody out, you got to be thinking strikeout double play out there on the mound. One or the other is what you really need.
Out in front of the curveball as he bounces this one sharply and through the hole into left field. It's a base hit. And the run is in to score to make this a 1-0 ball game.
Well, I'm sure he's happy about that at bat. He gets himself a nice single in front of all the scouts, and to top it off, he picks up an RBI to help out his team.
Aaron Overton will get his first cuts here. They set the target in, and this finds the inside corner for strike one. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball.
out here. Let's go, let's go.
All right. And a swing and a bouncing ball back up the middle. Wow, a flip to second for one. On to first, a double play. Number 20 will stand in.
Now batting, number 20.
Hey, have a rip at it up there, huh?
First pitch to him.
Let's go right here.
And now the second pitch of the inning is hit in the air to center. He'll take this in without much trouble, and two are gone here to start the fourth. Number 20 will dig in, one for two thus far.
Number 20.
A decent lead at second. Here's the pitch. And just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Now a ball hits sharply toward third, but gloved by the third baseman for the out.
Well, he obviously wanted a hit right there in this showcase game, but he shouldn't feel too bad. He barreled up that ball pretty well, which is a good sign. He could do this three times in a game, and I'd still say he swung the bat well. Sometimes things just don't go your way at the plate, even if you have great at-bats.
Floyd Harmon will dig in here. One for two. He's singled and grounded out so far. Here he comes on 3-1. And a pretty feeble effort that time as this is tapped in front of the mound. And this is knocked down on the mound. Number 20 will dig in. He lined out hard in his last time around. Here's a swing and a ground ball. There's one. Back to first, but it's right over his head. And now this ball's going to wind up out of play. And that'll compound matters even further.
Shortstop,
Aaron Overton will stand in. One of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far. Cut fastball in there for a called strike. Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. And that misses 1-1. One pitch and a nice call for the change. It's 1-2.
Wow, what a good time to take something off of that pitch. And they had him fooled pretty good on that one.
Three runs already home here. Here's a ball hit foul down the third baseline, so they'll try it again. And a tough pitch on two strikes as he's able to foul it off. And And this is a strike three call. Whoa, caught a break there. Two away. Thomas Caudill will dig in. Drove in a run with a bases loaded walk his last time. Keeping him close there at second. Now the pitch. Down on the shins and missed with it. Ball one.
And this is a guy that needs to throw that curveball for strikes.
Yeah, when he doesn't have command on it, that's when he has to lean on his fastball. And sometimes that'll get him in trouble.
Up top, it's 2-0.
Yeah, he's got an open base here. Looks like he's going to use it.
Got him fishing for that one. Two balls and a strike.
Boy, when he's got that thing going good, it just takes a nosedive right at the end.
Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Now a ball hit in the air, but in play perhaps down the line, and no one will track it down. Runner holding tight at second, now the pitch. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting into foul territory now toward the third base dugout. Harms is there. Sebastian Gutierrez will dig in now, and he'll do so representing the tying run.
Yeah, and you're not too worried about this guy jumping the yard on you here and tying the ball game. But if he does find a way to get on base, things get a whole lot.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. A couple of walks, but no damage. The three of us are back at. Number 20 will stand in another dangerous spot here in the inning as this ball game is hanging on the precipice of getting out of hand.
Yeah, I think you have to get this guy if you're going to have any chance of sticking around. Even a single here might put this one out of reach.
Swing and a ball line down in the left field corner, but this is going to get foul. And a good spot for that pitch is it's chopped foul. Another 0-2 home. Struck him out, but he'll try for first on the drop third strike. And they get the force at home. Whatever works is the... An entertaining game all in all, so if we have to choose one who stood out among